Imagine walking high in the mountains and spotting a plant that looks like it came from another planet. This incredible anomaly is known to the few who have seen it as the rare and strange blue puya. It grows exclusively in the harsh, dry, high-altitude regions deep within the mountains of Chile. What makes it shocking is its floral color, a genuine metallic turquoise blue that seems impossible. And no, this incredible shade is not the result of any digital editing or photo manipulation. The blue puya is nature's ultimate survival expert, possessing an unbelievable slow-motion life cycle. This resilient plant lives for many decades, sometimes over 100 years before ever flowering once. Then, in one final event, it explodes with brilliant color to attract crucial pollinators. Its bright blue petals specifically draw in hummingbirds to help itself pollinate in that sparse environment. Even crazier, the leaves are completely covered in thick, razor, sharp spines for defense. Touching the plant feels exactly like grabbing a length of painful, rusted barbed wire. This powerful reminder shows us the most unbelievable things on Earth are often completely real. If you could teleport there now, would you be excited to see this bizarre blue giant in person? Comment yes or no, tag a friend who loves weird nature, and follow Findivity for more discoveries.